It is essential to develop an effective coordination among the financial regulators, and the existence of the large number of shadow banking institutions, I just now mentioned about it, including SACOs, are also likely to increase the challenges to the financial stability. It is essential that such shadow banking institutions will work under the concerted strict regulatory and supervisory net to enhance the financial stability.